11, a school in Clinton County was placed on lockdown after reports of a suspicious person carrying a handgun. Police responded just after 2 o'clock this afternoon at Robb Elementary in Lockhaven. Police say a 19-year-old was arrested. Court papers show a 19-year-old was charged with terroristic threats and possessing a weapon on school property today in Lockhaven.